call me a naive idealist, but I think that if people were to recognize that there's no simple answer or overnight solution, but some hybrid form where everybody has a chance to contribute to a common goal, which is to put this scholarship in the hands of the people who want or need it at an affordable cost, I see only opportunities to work together. You know, we've been told by some people among our constituents, the very strong, passionate open access enthusiasts among our group, that the library community sees us as an adversary somehow, as a society publisher. And frankly, I don't see that. Our entire portfolio costs about the same as a single microbiology journal.